YouTube fam. I'm going to do a quick little ride along up here, Auburn, New York. Snowing up here. So we're going to get through this about 15 minute ride up here. 15 to 20 minutes. Hope everybody watching is having a wonderful morning. Eating. Spending time and stuck with family because of this coronavirus. But they did say Pfizer have a vaccine that's 95% effective. We'll see. You gotta ask yourself, will you take that vaccine? Will you take that shot? You gotta ask yourself. Will you allow your kids to take it? Will you allow your mother, grandmother, somebody very important, up in age, take that vaccine from Pfizer? Speed limits through this little town. Every now and then you got a cop sitting somewhere around here. This whole town sits right there on the water over there. I don't know if y'all can see the water, but everything sits on the water back here. Some of y'all might know where I'm at. Right now, I'm upstate New York. I forgot what route I'm on. I've seen the route sign. I had to get down to him. Running late. Trump don't want to get out of office. We're going to intro a new lip. Your boy Trump don't want to get out of office. Coming up, two pharmaceutical companies that came up. One is 95.95, but one is 95% effective. So let's see what happens. Let's see what happens. I guess they're getting tired of straying us along. You ain't got that black dollar going back into that community, going back into the market, going back into corporations' pocket. Ain't missing that black dollar. So now, hurry up and put everything back in place. We'll see though. Like we say on the CB, I'm about to go on the quiet side and enjoy the ride along. Let y'all know when I'm there. Well, y'all see when I'm there when I hit the game. Peace. big red truck you see going by. Yeah, it's one of the company drivers by the name of AC. Just let me know everything is clear going this way for us. No accidents, no police, just regular snow flurries. Cold weather up here, that's about it. That's why it's good to have a CB in the truck. You do what I do, make sure you have the CB in the truck. And make sure you have the CB on all the time. Just turn it down so you ain't gotta hear. You don't hear all that static. Just turn it down a little bit and watch the. If that needle moving at night, then you know somebody talking to you or somebody talking around you. So just turn the radio up, crack that mic. Other than that, keep it going. We ain't got that long, though. It'll be a little short video. Just want y'all to see what I see out here. School sign flashing. Oh, they got kids going to school. Okay. Just slow this down. Little kid come across the street, let the yellow bus do his thing. Come on, yellow bus. See? Love the kids. Gotta respect the kids. was asked a question by Wendy. I hope I'm saying your name right. Who asked me about how can you go convert from class B? Class B is nice. Box truck, straight job, bus, over to class A. It's simple. You already passed the general knowledge. All you have to do, really, you're gonna have to take the road test and an 18-wheeler, regardless. And you're gonna have to go and take your air brakes. Now, I don't know if you already have your air brakes, but you're gonna have to go and take the air brakes since you already passed the general knowledge because you already have class B. I don't know what state you live in, Wendy. I don't know what state you live in. But I know some states would not, they don't require you. They don't require you to take the general knowledge over, but you're gonna have to take the air brakes and you're gonna have to take the road test. So you gotta find you a school or find somebody you know that you can trust, that got a truck to give you the training you need. And that's pretty much about it. You can change it over. Class A. See, one thing about Class A, you can drive anything. You got Class A, you can drive a small truck, big truck. You can drive anything. You drive a train in the plane, but anything on the ground, you damn sure can drive it. Like me, I had went and got the Class C. Class C is basically you drive a limousine or you drive a small bus that have a limited quantity of people. So I can drive a small bus only up to 12 people. Now when I took that test, I didn't have to take a road test. I already had Class B. No, Class A. But if you have Class B, you're going to have to take a road test and then track the trailer, and you're going to get your air brakes if you don't have them already. So I hope I answer your question to the best of my knowledge. Now, I've been out here 27 years, so I know a little bit about something. I don't know everything, but I do know a little bit about something, especially coming out of driving trucks and being in this game as long as I've been in it. So if you have any more questions, hit me up. Drop something in the comment and I'll respond back to you. Alright, snow starting to pick up out here in Auburn. right, then we're gonna end the video. Appreciate y'all sticking around, watching this video. Some might don't watch it, some might watch it to the end, some might watch it in the middle. But I appreciate y'all just riding along with the brothers. Destination. I'll get at y'all later. Peace. Enjoy the rest of y'all day.